Said he could make the lame dance through the night. When he took to the stage, they raised a cheer, for they'd missed him this many's the year. From the very first notes, the dancing began, and he played the tunes learned as a boy. Old Mrs. Wilson, the Mulgrave Band, Blackjack, and Soldier's Joy. And the dancers swept around in a happy trance. Had there ever been such a midsummer's dance? His bow flashed like a duelist's sword, though all evening he spoke hardly a word. When Tommy came back to his village and day, his eyes were haunted, his face was pale, but his fiddle still struck sparks of fire. In the clumsiest thing but the dancing desire, when Tommy came back to the day. Despite all the pleading, he wouldn't play on. There was a look of great sadness on his face. And he walked through the crowd and out through the door, down past the graveyard and onto the moor. I saw him pause by the crossroads. What a thought I can't put into words. When I was up the next morning and onto the moor, the misty tongue closed to the ground. And I followed the road Tommy had took, not a sight of him could be found. I passed Amos the shepherd, a hardened hill man. I said, ask the sea mouse, just a dark gypsy van. Around midnight it drove past the fold. Me blood it ran suddenly cold. When Tommy came back to his village and dale, his eyes were haunted, his face was pale, but his fiddle still stuck sparks of fire. In the clumsiest feet of the dancing attire, when Tommy came back to the day. Well, nobody knows just where Tommy went, but the memory of him quickly paled. For 3 months after he walked through that door, a shadow would walk across the vales. And by the time peace was restored again, many of those dancers were widowed or slain. A community that had lasted the ages became part of history's pages. Now that my time is nearing its end, the day Tommy returned to the dale is fixed in my mind as the time our village started to fail. The dance is long gone, but my deepest regret, my neighbour's old cottage is a holiday let. Ah, but midsummer's night goes the tale, Tom's fiddle it still haunts the vale. When Tommy came back to his village and dale, his eyes were haunted, his face was pale, but his fiddle still struck sparks of fire. In the clumsiest feet, but the dancing desire, when Tommy came back to the